they give, one is the national merit, others are 10 normal merit, you can say. So, I remember one of the child, he participated in that science seminar in this auditorium only, and the director of IIT at that time, I think Professor Mishra, so they addressed, because sometimes we have interaction with the scientists. And after listening to him, the child decided, okay, I would like to go to IIT. And he got it. And that too in IIT Bombay itself. So we contacted him, and later on he gave his, what do you call, memoir, that how I got inspiration after attending such programs which are being organized by, I don't say only Nehru Science Center, because we have a pan-India presence and 25 science centers. Wherever you go, you can find something you may find common, but other galleries you can always visit and find at least one gallery different in every center. But Nehru Science Center has many more different, and I hope you might not have got time to visit all those galleries during this stay of 5 days or 6 days, because you are here only for 3.5 hours and that for workshop. But you can come again and again and visit all those galleries and try to attend these programs which we are already, this Vigyan Samagam. Some of the parents might have attended some lectures, demonstrations. Next one will be from LIGO, Large Laser Interferometer Gravitational Observatory. You might have heard that something in space, two big collision and then gravitational wave, something will come, those ripples in the space which you can feel now. It might have happened maybe hundreds, billions of years before, but now you can feel. So how those things will be happening, maybe you can attend some lectures over there. Those who want to attend, it will be from morning itself, 11 o'clock. If you are not participating in the workshop, you can attend those lectures. May not be every day, very soon the schedule will be available. Or if you are interested, you can contact us, we can give. So these are the things, similarly, I think I have shared, those who are coming for the second time, they might be aware. I have shared that one of the child who dedicated this first science park of the world, so-called, means that's the claim, the first science park of the world, who dedicated, now she is a computer engineer, and in Chennai she is working, Mrs. Meena Mahajan. From Mumbai school itself. So there are many stories which we can share, maybe inspirational stories, we'd like to collect all of them and maybe put, we can help you out to form or to make some opinion about your career, you can say, and we can help you out to understand science in better way by participating in these programs as well as visiting galleries. But now today we are here for next maybe 5-10 minutes to have some feedback from the parents. We would like to know if you have some suggestions, what you would like to add, maybe the new thing, new topic, or if you have some ideas, except some common things I will let you know, which I can share from all of you. Somebody having, say, online registration process, we have already got that and we have some issues on that. We'll try to solve it and offer it to all of you, so that you need not to come at 6 o'clock in the morning or... But we are trying to solve that, how we can check, put some checks so that nobody can manipulate, because we are not giving any, we don't ask for Aadhaar card or your certificate or this, because that takes a lot of process. We want to make it very simple, single window operation, so you should know what you are going to do, so you can have an interaction and decide, okay, this may be the best thing for us, because we are doing it every time. Apart from that, if you have somebody will say, make it air conditioned. Many, yeah. This is the time when you feel lot of heat, humidity, that's the Mumbai climate. But if you will make air conditioned, the cost will increase manifold. Just for 5 days, 6 days to pay, that all will be on your parents, you can say. All children, sometimes they feel like, yeah, ghar mein AC hai, but ghar mein itne bade, AC lagana mein baar baar bolta, it's not a very difficult, government will pay, but baad mein jo bijli ka bill aata hai na, usko chalane ke liye, wo bahut mehenga padta hai. So, in any, about workshop, if you have some idea, or if you have some suggestions, like, as I told, maybe a new topic you want, or new group you want, that this can be introduced, or about the workshop, that how we can improve it better so that children, if they have some face some problem while doing the workshop. So those kind of, if I will request maybe a few parents if they can come forward and share their ideas. Others, those who, because time is less, others can send it maybe online also to director's office, to us. I'm Umesh Kumar. My email ID, you can go on nscm.edu@gmail.com, which is for education. There also you can send it. So who will be coming first, given a chance? No one? Sir, please. Please welcome, sir. By, yeah, it is.
So,
it's working. Mic.
Hello. So, I see a lot of programs in
science. Or maybe you can come here. I can let people, when you are, yeah.
So, I see a lot of programs, but the technology has gone further ahead. And I think we should include programs like artificial intelligence.
So, I'm having some problems.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
So, I think there could be a space of creating a program for artificial intelligence.
Artificial intelligence.
That's something that is coming up very fast, and by the time these guys will be in the their productive years, they will face it. So
We have a gallery. I don't know how many of you have been to Machine to Think. Okay, very few. I will request, if you have time today, if you can wait for the food for some time, I'll request maybe you can go to this gallery. It's on top floor, or even after having your tiffin, you can go. It's an air-conditioned gallery. You love it. But that gallery is basically on artificial intelligence. It needs a lot of time.
Yeah, so my context is we should train them today.
Yeah, through workshop you want, or through the gallery? Through gallery we can train.
Through gallery they can see.
To each one of them.
Nah, see, the gallery is fine, you know, they can get a basic, but what I think is, if there is some kind of program, like we have, like in terms of workshop, they can get a good feel of how machines can be made to learn, you know, things like that.
Thank you. I personally feel, though, that subject is slightly maybe beyond my jurisdiction also, but what I feel, idea what I have got from Arduino, it needs a lot of coding and all that. So some of maybe they may be too young, we can introduce somewhere around 10, 11 standard or so, those people we can try to involve them and give them that push, maybe that this is what they need to. In fact, last year we did it with Gothe Institute, that coding workshop. It was more or less a artificial, some of you might have attended. Yeah, she one hand I can see. Last time we organized, your daughter only. So they organized this type of workshop based on coding, and we sent all our workshop participants by arranging a vehicle to them. They were supposed to bring some of the things, so they make design and then machine printing, and there were, I think many, I could not attend that, but I think these children have attended. So we'll see that how we can take it. That's what, this is the new idea, suggestion. No, I think that they have attended also. Arduino workshop, some of them might have attended, and even 3D printing, those are part of Innovation Hub. No, but artificial intelligence directly we have not done, but we can think of that. Any other idea or feedback? Sir, please, can we have a mic? Actually, मेरे को थोड़ा सुनने का दिक्कत होता है, तो क्योंकि मैं इतनी शोर शराबे के बीच में रहा हूँ, कुछ I have lost some of.
This is various course of model rocketry and some like that. If you take a chance for that 3D animation with respective models, so that is a better to visualize.
3D animation.
थ्री एनिमेशन का कंप्यूटर की जगह जो हमने मल्टीमीडिया में जो किया है. अच्छा, यू वांट समथिंग ऑन द ओके ओके विल नोट डाउन दैट For that. So we can note down because this will give you an input how we can find out solution. Because in the beginning, as they also said, in the beginning, even for robotics, I told you there was a lot of problem for us. But now at least we have come out with some solution for that. So those ideas will help us identify what are the new things. So two at least new topics they have come. Anybody else? Yes, ma'am.
No. So I'm having two queries. I want that to know regarding the plasma new batch.
I don't know. I really having problem.
I want to know regarding plasma new batch. I mean, it's going to get introduced. This is a session which is going to get completed till 26th, or it's going to get introduced further also. Yeah, plasma.
Yeah.
They are asking about that model plasma. Plasma.
That ITER?
ITER.
Okay.
Plasma.
Permanent, you want that?
I'm asking for the sessions which are going on over here in the auditorium.
I'm not able to hear that.
For them only, I'm asking.
Session. In fact, we are already coming up with that high voltage demonstration.
We are coming up with a new demonstration.
Workshop.
When you are talking like a workshop, you need to have some hands-on activity for the children, which becomes little difficult in this. As a demonstration, you can see a lot of things. And we are introducing the high voltage demonstration at the Science Center. Right now the installations are going on, maybe in a month.
I think we have discussed what you are asking about the workshop. We have discussed with those whether it is feasible to have this kind of... doing hands-on is slightly difficult in that. Reason is it involves a lot of gadgets which are on back end. For example, if you see that tube where the neon light is there. But workshop is more of a hands-on. People are coming and loving that. Lectures we organize throughout the year, and if more number they are interested, perhaps we can organize this series of lectures. In fact, we organize this lecture for 7 days.
Excuse me, I had a question. So do you, do you have programs where you collaborate with schools and do these workshops?
School.
Especially because you hardly have batches where students can be only accommodated for 20 or 30. I mean, like, there are no bigger batches and all. So there are a lot of students who have lost out on workshops because the batch was full. So things like that. So do you have some alternative arrangements where maybe a larger student capacity can be handled?
One is that if we go to school, then I think I have shared it earlier also, that we have very limited number of people. If we go to school, it becomes only one school who will get benefit. And sometime when we go, we insist, then perhaps may not be, everybody may not be interested in that. But it becomes a more of a forcibly. But here, the choice is with the children or parents. They choose what they want to do. And second thing is, we don't have I think they were asking for bus arrangement or something like
that. I don't
know. Going to schools and all that. It's slightly difficult for us. You know, the reason is we want people to come here. These all our activities, whether it is lecture, whether it is workshop, whether it is demonstration, these are all supplementing our permanent galleries. There are 14 permanent galleries on different topics. We want that children, once they finish their workshop, they should go to the gallery, they should interact with those exhibits and try to learn more about what it is not there already in their syllabus or curriculum. So they should try to have those interaction with those exhibits. That's why we basically discourage people that they should not call us to the school. But sometime we go, if mandate is such that, okay, we need to go to excite them about, but occasionally, you'll find maybe in our annual report, there are hardly one or two, sometimes we go out, we don't go out. Last workshop, I have raised this question. What I will suggest, some of the parents, because we see science center, making science center is not an easy job. Maybe what I will request, some of the parents, or maybe in your society, or maybe nearby, some teachers, we can train them. They can start their own entrepreneurship, you can say. In fact, this is not a very big deal. Some of you can take this initiative.
Students.
We will train you for 5 days or 3 days or so.
Please go back to your
Make
seats.
Make a group. And then you start your own workshop. We'll be more than happy.
Please go back to your seats.
Because
instructors,
going for us,
we really just hold on for a few minutes.
Okay. So I will request all the parents, maybe whatever suggestion you have. Like we have got some 5-6 of them. Others may have, somebody may be shy enough and they don't want to face, maybe they find it difficult to speak on mic in public area. So you can send it on our Facebook page, maybe on our website, on our email. But do send some ideas so that we can work it on, and next time we can add something more on that. Maybe this demonstration we are going to add, plasma or whatever, yeah. We are. In fact, maybe 1 month after from now,